Alright, so today we're gonna be reacting to Michigan Ave by BabyTron. My name is IdkFern. You can call me Fern, that's perfectly fine too. Just so y'all know, I have not heard this song yet. And look, I'ma be real, I don't know where this song is from. BabyTron has dropped a shit ton of music recently. So it's off of one of his albums, I'm assuming. And this video dropped just a couple days ago. And I gotta say, I have a lot of respect for BabyTron, cause he's put out a shit ton of music. And not only that, he's recorded a shit ton of videos too. And bro, his fans are eating that shit up. Like genuinely, there's not a lot of people that can do that. The only other person that comes to mind is Youngboy. And he drops an album every single month. So I just wanted to say that, man. I have a lot of respect for BabyTron. His work ethic is really unmatched. And shit, I have no idea what this song could be about. Literally just called Michigan Ave. Maybe that's where he grew up. I don't fucking know. Do you know what? We're just gonna get straight into it. Let's go.
Damn, Sparky, you feel
crazy. I'm down there sick. Doing stuff to grow. Day follow the calendar.
Are you smoking in the 7-Eleven? Okay.
Yeah.
That BabyTron type beat. Okay, I'm fucking with it though.
It's gonna take a lot longer to heal if you pick in the scab. Got a play on
okay.
Easter, total Mimi on Michigan Ave. Did some retro red, I'm a knot off a sip and a half. Turkey in the middle of Finkel tripping, drifting the cat. Got a whole Kentucky Derby in the whip, hitting the dash. If I try to teach you the game, is you gon' finish the class. Opposition, if I see him, I'm whipping his ass.
God
I'm
damn.
On futuristic time, left that shit in my past. It's too late, why you just now trying to zip up your bag? Wouldn't even try it, blicky equipped, attached.
Okay.
Rocking Virgil, wear it with
that shit was hard.
Would've thought the scale up on the trampoline, we flipping bags. I peeped your weakness, it ain't really shit to dribble past. These superchargers, it ain't really shit to wiggle fast. Gangy rocking out the tour like we Nickelback. Gay bro,
okay.
Penny on that road, he brought a nickel back. Talking body up a quarter ticket, someone get a hat. I remember shaking in that coat, shit my lips was chapped.
Oh my god, that was hard. He said, I remember shaking in that coat, my lips was chapped. That is so fucking real. BabyTron, you got money. I hope you're investing in some chapstick. He's going crazy though, let's keep going.
Cost $1,000 just to get a track. I ain't talking about no rap, it's 34 a verse. Honey, give you self scanning, think I'm worrying the clerk. I shake and bake him, hit from deep, I'm Curry with the work. Lookie tell me all the money, dirty on the first. Smoking without caring, spilling drink, I'm dirty in my shirt. Foggy than a bitch, cause I done boxed it blurry in the verb. Hefe said he chopped and screwed, he took a perky with his surf. DSM, make a custom jersey for my hearse. Wake up to some bullshit,
that was
no
hard.
Birds, they early when they chirp. I cannot do the green, wear slurry off the perk. Just no scramble, he finna get scurvy if he smirk. I don't think you got it in you to reach the finish line. Look into your eyes, I can tell you just the finish kind.
What the fuck did I do? Why you going after me? I ain't say shit to you, BabyTron. I'm fucking with your music, and now you're saying I'm not shit? I mean, alright, fuck it.
Fatality, we pull through, slide down, finish, guys. Take your money back to Dukes, you can't get shit for five.
Alright. This shit was cool, man. I like this song. Alright, let me give you guys my final thoughts on the song. It is honestly just more BabyTron. And shit, that's not a bad thing. I like it. Knows what his fans want. And he just gives us more of that. There's nothing wrong with it. Just another really good song from him. And the music video isn't too crazy. And yeah, that's pretty much all I have to say. So make sure you guys like, subscribe, and follow me on Instagram. If there's any videos you guys want me to react to, leave them in the comments below. Thank you for watching. I hope you have an amazing day. Peace.